People often comment, "I have no willpower." This probably means that they are enjoying something else and not what they are doing. If you would be much happier without making the sacrifices, then making them would not be worth it. Remember, you need to identify the potential problems before you start working for a goal by using methods like the change formula. An unachievable goal could be another blow to your self-esteem, so it's important to be well aware of the situation in advance and avoid giving up halfway through.